creatures can exist there, a frozen planet 100 times the size of Earth, 5,000 million miles away.
Pulp Underground. Music. Underground.
We'll be right back. the things you look at change.
Thank you. Thank you. amazing feeling of freedom from myself, from my problems. I saw that I was bigger than what I do. I was bigger than my body. I was everything and everyone. I was no longer a fragment of the universe. I was the universe. And ever since that day, I've been trying to get back there. It's like riding a wave. Sometimes I'm on, sometimes I'm off. But at least I know where I want to go. And that I want to take as many people with me as I possibly can. Because the feeling is amazing.
Humans consider themselves unique, so they've rooted their whole theory of existence on their uniqueness. One is their unit of measure, but it's not. We've codified our existence to bring it down to human size, to make it comprehensible.
But if humans are not the unit of measure, and the world isn't governed by mathematical laws, what governs all that?
Time gives legitimacy to its existence. Time is the only true unit of measure. Without time, we don't exist.
Thank you. without change. Something sleeps inside us. And so it is.